Rồi. Yes, okay. Hi, Trực, how are you?
11.
Yes, how are you? You feel good or not?
I'm good.
Yes, good. Okay. So, please introduce yourself for me, please. Giới thiệu bản thân nào. Introduce yourself for me.
My name is Minchuk. I'm 11 years old, and there are five people in my family.
Yes, good job. Wait, so who are they?
My mother, my father, my
Yes.
aunt, my brothers, and me.
And yes, very good. Okay, so first of all, you have to retell the English story in 5 to 6 sentences, okay?
Okay. There is an English teacher. His name is Tony. And Tony is very bad teacher. One day he comes into his class. He points to the girl and say, "What is favorite?" And say, "What is Doraemon favorite food?"
Yes, okay. Yes, okay. The boy says.
The girl say, "I don't know." One student, Tony hits the girl on the hand. One student has a cell phone. He calls girlfriend Luffy.
Okay.
Luffy jump
Nova
into
jumps into.
his motorcycle and speed to school. He throw the evil English teacher out the window. The class is very happy.
Okay. Yes, good. Okay, congratulations. Okay, yes, very good. Okay, are you ready for the next part?
Yes.
Yes, okay. So the teacher says, go ahead, answer now.
Ooh.
Okay, so the teacher says, I love you forever.
No.
The teacher says, I hate you.
No.
The teacher says, I will be your friend.
No.
Oh, so the teacher says, I will be your husband.
No.
Okay, so does the teacher says go ahead answer now.
Yes.
Okay, so who says go ahead answer now? Who?
Evil English teacher.
Evil teacher. Okay, so who is evil teacher? Who?
Tony.
Tony, very good. Okay, so he hits the boy on the hand.
Ooh.
Okay, so does he hit the boy on the head?
No.
Does he hit the boy on the eyebrow?
No.
Does he hit the boy on the lips?
No.
Does he hit the boy on the nose?
No.
Oh, so he's boy on the eyes.
No.
Oh, so he's boy on the hand.
Yes.
Oh, so who hits the boy on the hand? Who? Who?
Why and the Tony.
Tony, very good. Okay, so why does Tony hit the boy on the hand? Why?
Because
The boy says
the boy said nothing.
nothing. Yes, very good. Okay, congratulations. Yes, okay. So please tell me, read this for me as fast as possible, as clear as possible. Okay.
Evil English teacher. The teacher says, "Go ahead, answer now." Tony say, "In
Word.
other words, you don't know it." He hits the boy on the hand. The boy cries out the student as so miserable. One student has a cell phone. She secretly call her close friend Luffy. Tina whispers, "This is Tina. Help us, Luffy. An evil teacher is beating us." Luffy say, "Okay, don't worry. I will be there." Luffy jumps in on his motorcycle. He speeds to the school. He runs through the front door and bursts into class. He picks up the desk and hits the evil teacher. He falls on the door. He is beaten. Luffy throws the evil teacher out the window. The students cheer. Yeah, they are so happy.
Yes, good job, congratulations.